kibarol nada da sonda male sun ko din dun la nyaka do daw ay ko le yan na di
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jalikebba. I work with Wassu Kafo Gambia. Medically, FGM have no health benefits, and it's forbidden by the law. Religious reason for practicing circumcision is not an obligation, and it is not written in the Quran. If you have your kid and you love your kid, love, help her, keep her safe. Uncut. Of course, we still get our tradition, we still get our culture. This doesn't mean we have to stop our culture. Let's show our kids, we tell them, we let them know about the culture, but uncut. Wassu Gambia Kafo, you're doing a very important job, very important help in the society to help the kids, to defend the kids. Uncut. I thank you so much and I hope you will have a good day. Thank you.
Wassu Kafo Gambia. Wassu Kafo Gambia.
Religious reason for practicing circumcision is not an obligation by Islam, but Sunnah, and it's not written anywhere in Quran. People believe that FGM increase fertility, help girls to preserve their virginity. Girls will become spiritually clean and prevent unwanted pregnancy, but it's not true. Traditionally, girls are circumcised at the age of poverty. All women teach them about their culture, but now babies are circumcised and you cannot teach them anything. Medically, FGM has no health benefit. It is forbidden by the law in the Gambia. After all, FGM cause complications like bleeding, infection, sexual problem in maternal houses, and even death due to severe bleeding. It gives problems during delivery and can badly affect the baby. If you really love her, help keeping her safe, healthy, uncut. Let's say no to FGM and promote a future free of FGM. We can keep our culture. Initiation without mutilation is possible. Yes, it's possible.
Wassu Kafo, Wassu Kafo, Wassu Kafo, proud of you.